forces of the political field, the beneficiaries of privilege in the fields of industry, the men who represent that sinister alliance between crooked politics and crooked business, which has done more than anything else for the corruption of American life, are united as one man against the genuine rule of the people themselves. The privileged classes, the representatives of special privilege, of special interest, can always make terms with a boss or bosses. They can make terms with the bosses who dominate the Republican Party. They can make terms with the bosses who dominate the Democratic Party. But they can't make terms with the people. They can't make terms with the men who honestly and genuinely represent the popular will.
Thank you. Thank you.